Everyone in this arena has a money stake in one of our famous couples as we play the game of celebrity gossip, Tattletales. And here's the star of Tattletales, Bert Convy.
Hello, everybody. Thank you. Oh, we got a good group here today. Thank you for being with us. Welcome to Tattletales. We have a good group back there, too, and you're going to meet them, and here they are. First time on our show, as a matter of fact.
Ta-da!
Winning money for the blues section today. There he is. Welcome back to California.
Thank you.
Mr. Charles Nelson Reilly
Thank
and his
you.
Gal,
Hello.
Elizabeth Allen.
Yay! How are you? I'm glad to be home. I missed you.
I'm very well. I missed you, too. And Liz, how are you? It's nice to see you again.
Oh, it's great to be here, Bert.
It is?
I love the show.
Oh, good. Mm-hmm. You'll have a good time today. You really will.
Yeah. Looking forward
and,
to it.
And the blue section is going to make sure that you do, aren't you, blue section? Yeah. See? You have nothing to worry about for the moment.
That's why we're wearing blue.
That's
right.
Sure. It's only fitting. Winning money today for the banana section, also first time on our show, the greatest fighter, pound for pound, who ever lived, Mr. Sugar Ray Robinson and his wife, Mary. Now, you know, I just said something that popped out of my mouth. I don't know why I said pound for pound. I don't believe that pound. I think it's forget the pound for pound. Especially now that you're here in person, the greatest fighter who ever lived. Let me tell you.
Thank you.
Welcome, Sugar Ray, and welcome, Millie. Thank you for coming.
Thank you very much. It's
and
nice
likewise,
being...
I think you'll have a good time, too. You have nice people that you're going to win money for, and believe me, they're not going to get mad at you if you don't win for them. Right, gang? There'll hardly be any discussion about it. Winning money today for the Red Sex, and they've been here before, and we're glad to have them back. Mr. Robert Culp and his wife, Sheila. I should say, I didn't finish that. I meant to say Sheila Sullivan because.
Yes, you did.
I didn't finish that off. How are you both?
We're terrific.
Are you?
Yeah,
both
fine.
Terrific.
Hey,
yeah.
Listen.
Yes.
Bert.
Yes.
Tell Sugar Ray that I'm descended from John L.
Is that a fact?
Yeah, it really is the truth.
True.
Her name is Sheila Sullivan, and she's a descendant of the great John L. Sullivan.
Yeah. But I don't want to make anything up.
You better watch out. I better watch out.
Yeah.
No, I know about that.
We're not going to hold that against you at all. Oh, never mind is enough. Let's get on with this, shall we? First question worth $150. It's for you, ladies, and this is it. Ladies, as you look back on your entire love life, which happened more often? You broke somebody's heart or somebody broke your heart?
There should be music under there.
You're right. Strings. We need violins.
A lot of strings.
As you look back on your entire love life, which happened more often? You broke somebody's heart or somebody broke your heart? Hey, oh, won't you play another somebody? It sounds like a cue, doesn't it? Go away, ladies, and we'll come back and find out how your heart is. Charles, we'll start with you, sir.
Well,
Liz is pretty
good. Liz and I have, every year we have a fight. We have our annual fight.
And yes.
For almost 20 years, and I always punch, believe it or not. I punch through the wall. And we have this fight, and I just go right through the wall. And the last time we had a fight, it was the first time I owned the house. My own house, so it was, I can't do that anymore because I could punch the rented walls.
But you don't punch your own walls.
So, in other words, what I'm trying to lead up to is to say that her heart was broken just like my walls.
It was, huh?
Yes.
She had her heart broken more than...
Yes.
And somebody broke hers.
Yes.
I mean, and she broke somebody's.
Yes.
All right. Let's bring her on and see what she says.
Better be right.
Now, the question is, Liz, as you look back on your entire love life...
It's going to take a long time.
Have you broke somebody's heart more often, or has somebody broken your heart more often?
Oh, it's tough.
Try to pull yourself together.
I know. I would have to say, I think I've had my heart broken more.
That's what the man said.
Hey, that's
he knows.
You know, I must confess, that's not an easy question to answer.
It isn't. It's,
and you got it
rough.
Perfect first time. See, in the blue section, still crazy about
you? See, my doll knows.
Wonderful.
He knows too much.
He's terrific. Sugar Ray, what's Millie going to say to this?
I think Millie's heart's been broken more.
You think so?
Yeah.
Funny how the guys all want to believe that anyway, don't they? Okay, let's bring Millie on, see what she says. Millie, would you say yes. that in your entire love life that your heart has been broken more often or that you have broken somebody else's heart more often?
My heart's been broken.
That's it. You're right. I don't know why I'm surprised. I guess I just didn't figure it would go that way. Isn't that funny?
Saddest show on television.
Yeah, what a heartbreak this is today. Thank you, Millie. You're absolutely right. Bob, what's Sheila going to say?
Well, it just stopped being the saddest show on television. I don't know how come I got the only tiger in the group. But unlike a lot of husbands and long... standing relationships between a man and a woman, we have really told each other pretty much everything. And there is no question about the fact that she has been the, has left men, many men tried and many men died.
That's right. Right, right. She has been the breaker rather than the breakee.
Let's put it that way gently.
Okay.
Yes.
She's broken our hearts. Let's bring her on. Sheila, in your entire love life, my dear, have you broken heart, somebody else's heart more often, or has somebody broken your heart?
Darling, I broke all the hearts.
That's it! You're all right, you're all perfect. We start off, what a nice three-way tie. We'll come back and we're gonna break the tie. You can bet on it. See you in a moment.